3, chapters 44 through 47 of Leviathan are sometimes treated separately as a part 4 of the Kingdom of Darkness. Thomas Hobbes warns against 4 forms which threaten the Age of Reason, claiming that the kingdom of God is of this world and that the church, and not the sovereign, should govern the people. Abuse of religious doctrines to manipulate the fears of people for the personal gain and corrupt intent of religious leaders. Combining Aristotle's metaphysical philosophy with Christian religion and adhering to traditions and false doctrines that go against reason. Hobbes enumerates and takes particular issue with what he sees as oppressive and corrupt structures within the Catholic Church. Hobbes's bold-faced rejection of the Pope having any authority in the Commonwealth did not endear this book to the Catholic French, but Hobbes may have been more interested in scoring points with the Puritans in England. Also, his criticism extends to any forces, religious or otherwise, that might seek to obstruct reason. Hobbes's long and angry resentment of the Catholic Church peaked when Galileo stood trial in 1633, and the verdict at its conclusion was that his writing would be banned by the Church and he couldn't present any further scientific theories. Hobbes met Galileo in Florence, likely in the mid-1630s, and decried the narrow-minded church's abuse of power in discouraging his brilliant work. This end of Leviathan exposes the Catholic Church as an enemy of reason.